Gallagher Way Award. The Gallagher Way Award was created over 20 years ago to recognize those special individuals who personify the qualities of the Gallagher Way. Many people have referred to this recognition as a lifetime achievement award, but it's more than that. It's truly living the Gallagher Way and passing on those values to others as we grow our company. This year's recipient is probably the worst kept secret ever. I always try to announce it at the end, but this time, the Gallagher Way Award is going to be presented to Greg Butterfield. But Greg's not here. He can't receive the award because, unfortunately, Greg passed away a year ago. Lucky for us, his wife Lynn and son Brandon, who works in our Orlando office, are here to accept the award on Greg's behalf. Let me tell you a little bit about Greg. I was a young unit manager. This was probably mid-1984. And I somehow came upon a resume. And it was Greg Butterfield, who lived downstate Illinois. And I called him up, and I said, "Do you want to come up here? I'd like to talk to you. I've heard some good things about you." And in those days, the way we did the interviews was that I spent some time with him, and I liked him. And I reported to Pat at the time, and I took him to Pat. And Pat liked him, and we passed him around, because we wouldn't let anybody in unless everybody liked him. But everybody liked Greg. And so we hired Greg, and he started with us on November 15th, 1984, as a commercial producer. He was a professional. He quickly earned his CPCU and ARM designations after joining us. Within 2 years, he was a top 10 producer. By March 1989, his leadership skills were recognized, and he was promoted to area vice president and sales manager. He excelled at that job, too. In 1994, we asked him to pack up his family to move to Miami to be branch manager of the Miami branch, one of our largest and most profitable. About 7 years ago, we had some tough problems in our Orlando office, so we asked him to pack up the family and move again. And he did, and he fixed the branch. Throughout Greg's career, not only did he do everything he was asked, but he did it with a smile and a commitment to do the job right. He also managed some of the largest and most complex and profitable accounts we have in Florida. In fact, all the way up to the end. You see, Greg got sick, and he battled his illness on and off the last 4 to 5 years of his life. But he was so committed to AJG and his accounts that he stayed in touch with his clients all the way up until the end. He had an iPad by his bedside. When he could muster up the strength, he would reach out and send some of us emails. Sometimes he would say, and the last one I got was, "Had a rough day, yesterday was a rough day, but today's gonna be better." Lynn and Brandon, would you come up, please? There's supposed to be a quote here. Here it is. Okay. I want to read you this quote. This was an email that Greg sent to Craig Vandervoort in January. And I think this is really powerful. "As I look back and I consider working at HAG Co., one of the great blessings of my life, I was always proud to walk into an insurance gathering and be known as a Gallagher employee. AJG really has been a second family, and I feel sorry for those who have spent a lifetime in this industry jumping around for a couple of bucks. They missed the AJG blessing." Ladies and gentlemen, Greg Butterfield, this year's Gallagher Way Award.